what I thought I'd hear and see. And I walked in the church just down the road. I sat through the songs and prayers, not really sure why I was there. So I thought I'd just slip out and go. Then a story I had heard a million times before stopped me in my tracks before I reached the door. It was the cross that got to me. Behind that scene on Calvary, arms that were stretched open wide reached to me.